In the 19th century, the patent office employed 40 women to make copies of patents by hand when requested by inventors and the public. A practice not very different from that used by medieval monks. Not so today. Modern information technology has changed everything, both in terms of the way the USPTO receives work and how it is processed. Inventors use elaborate computer programs to create their inventions. Applications for patents and trademarks are filed electronically. No models or paper required. Now in a volunteer pilot program, examiners in some of the computer and business methods arts have an exciting, cutting-edge new tool to help them examine patent applications. It's called peer-to-patent. Here's how it works. Patent applicants volunteer their applications for peer review. As a result, members of the public pool together their knowledge and locate potential art to share with the examiner and inventor. Opening up the review of patent applications allows the public to share in the examination process to ensure the examiners see what the public puts forth as the best prior art. Better information, better innovation, and better patents. The peer-to-patent pilot is a joint initiative of the USPTO and the New York Law School's Community Patent Review Project. To learn more about peer-to-patent, go to www.uspto.gov.